Good job.
Charlie and Aunt Linda saw a great big dinosaur and a long neck. Charlie liked the long neck. He wondered how dinosaurs used it. Maybe you can learn it, a long neck from animals living today, said Aunt Linda. Charlie liked the idea. What animal has a long neck? Asked Aunt Linda. Charlie had a long neck, said Charlie. He used his neck to eat leaves from trees. Maybe this dinosaur used its neck the same way, said Aunt Dinosaur. Said Aunt Linda.
Oh, good correction.
Charlie would see how long dinosaurs might have a long neck to eat from trees.